My god, guys, this is so weird. It's my birthday. I feel like it was just my birthday and it just posted my 15th birthday vlog.
Happy birthday! Happy sweet 16!
Thank you, honey!
Blackberry. This is how the sweet 16 looks like!
Can tell, but my name.
Remain in the classroom for a further announcement.
It's crazy. Who would believe
Well, it's 8:09. Oh my god, it's only 8:09. Your call. Does that make sense? Did I just reacted? I think about a year and a half ago, almost 2 years, I cut bangs. Can you see that? They're literally so long. That is so mean. It's actually weird. Cut it out. It's probably gonna go so wrong. My dad's probably gonna be watching this. He's gonna be like, why did she just do this? Dude, that didn't do anything. I'm just gonna literally sleep it off, bro. I think I should just leave it that short. Is it that much? I don't know, bro. I don't know. Is that the same? It's still long, but I feel like it's manageable. I know I didn't cut a lot, but I'm actually quite happy.
Oh my gosh, I need to scroll.
Okay, this song is so good and everyone needs to listen to it. It's slow, but it's really good. Okay, so I just wanted to show you something because I just thought it was really cute. But basically, I have these like small little buckets on this side over there because that whole printer thing doesn't work and I need to keep it there for some reason. I'm not sure why. But I love these buckets so much. They're so cute. But I don't know what to put inside of them. Like if literally anyone just gave me a small bucket like that, I would literally love them forever. I can't really do that anymore. But let's hope you stay on my bed. He laid on my this pillow last night, which was really nice. And then the other night he took this side. But let's, oh my gosh. See what side he takes tonight. And it is 9:31, the day before my bio test. I'm not woke up, I woke up at 6:50. And it is 7:07 now, and today we are having a lockdown drill. I haven't had a lockdown drill in so long because of COVID, and before COVID we never had one because we would always have one like one every 3 years. So this is probably like my second one. Yeah, second one. I'm in year 11 now. Oh my god, that's so weird.
Your attention, please. All teaching staff, complete a register of student support staff and authorised visitors within your classrooms. Remain in the classroom for a further announcement.
Friday, it is 6:09 and I'm gonna need about half an hour to go to school because I have Friday Fitness. It is a cast that I do and it's before school. It's from 7 to 8. And it's just like a fitness workout for an hour before school starts. Let's cook on this. But yeah. Okay, this isn't really relevant. Oh my god, my camera's about to die. But basically today, I went out because I needed to do something for my mom's work. And then I got coffee after. And just wanted to show you that I said good morning on my coffee. I am not a morning person. So that actually made my morning and my day.
Oh, yeah!
I watch her get like 100,000 subscribers in a day.
I know, and then there's just me. Oh my god, why does it... Okay, so, my friend Amelia, who shares the same birthday as me, is also starting a vlogging channel, so you should go check that out. I shall put her YouTube in the description box, if that's what it's called. And I'm checking the time.
2:48.
It's 2:48. I started studying at 12:30, and it's 2:48. And I'm starting to get bored because I have a physics test on Tuesday, so I need to get prepared for that, but I'm starting to get a little bit bored and hungry. But on Saturday, I actually have my birthday jump, which I'm really excited about, but I don't know which swimming suit I should wear. Classic blue one that I always wear. Blue one. The bottoms. And I have this pink one that my grandma got me. But I do have the matching bottoms for it. It's just... it doesn't really fit me. Oh, that looks so weird. Wait, is it this way? Yeah, it's this way. And then it like kind of ties around like that. I'm probably gonna just set it on the day because I'm really bad at making decisions. I always make last minute decisions. It's calling me. Hello? Yeah, I didn't have my phone next to me. My knee, bro. You're gonna fall. Okay, so today, oh yeah, I did. Okay, anyway, today I am going out to go get some food for the junk. And today is actually a public holiday, so. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's so bright. Okay, so we're at the, well, we're walking to a supermarket now. It's like, I don't know if you can see that. Can't see anything. So bright. Oh, sorry. I pressed something wrong. But we have everything in our bags. And we're going to barbecue on the boat. So we have a mini barbecue. And just everything that we need for tomorrow. So everything's in place. Oh yeah, I think I need to bring my sunglasses as well. But today I'm wearing this top and then these shorts for the junk. I'm not wearing these hats. I don't really vibe with it. I don't know though. I'm so excited. And the time. Wait, what's the time?
It's 9:45.
It's 9:45 and we're leaving. Oh, yes, we're leaving in 30 minutes.
Long time.
This one? Someone, do you want to be my vlog?
I want to be in the vlog.
Is it this one?
Sama!
You actually have a vlog camera?
Yeah!
She's wait, perfect. Sama! Is it this one?
Okay, so we're on the boat now.
This one?
Just put it in. Yeah.
No, no, wait, I'm next though. Oh! Hey guys, we're on the boat now. Look at the gang. The gang.
Do you have a vlog camera?
It is. Bye!
very pretty.
Oh, I forgot to film. Oh, my mascara is going everywhere, but it's okay. We're like wearing Mexican sunglasses. Burger.
Someone's Sprite was here, actually. I should have called
me. Oh my god, I totally forgot to film, but we're on our way back. And I lost my shorts. I don't know where my shorts are. So that's today.
Can I see it? Oh my god, I'm so excited.